British Foreign Minister Jeremy Hunt has said the UK would facilitate the release of the detained Iranian oil tanker if the Middle East nation gave guarantees it would not go to Syria. The tanker was seized last week by British Royal Marines off the coast of the British Mediterranean territory of Gibraltar on suspicion of violating sanctions against Syria. Subscribe to the channel for more news.